Mr. Sanjay Puri, a successful entrepreneur with extensive experience in American politics. Sanjay Puri is the chairman of United States India Political Action Committee. He founded USNI PAC in 2002, setting out to work with the fellow Indian Americans to provide representations for them in the political process. Earlier in his career, he founded an IT service company called Optimus, which was sold in 2014. He is now an investor and mentor of entrepreneurial ventures and is currently the chairman of nutraceuticals company and now connected car accelerator and business incubator. In 2005, Sanjay Puri founded the non-profit alliance for US-India business and began serving as its president and chief executive officer. In this capacity, he works to strengthen economic ties between the two nations and it has led over 25 delegations to and from India. He has also been involved in the development of Bookchunks, an online community for book lovers that offers more than 50,000 e-books in India. So let's call the supremely talented man, Mr. Sanjay Puri, on stage, please.
I promise this conference has nothing to do with politics or anything else. If I read the bio before she had presented, this is all about entrepreneurship, it's all about connected transport. Well, you know, one of the things that she probably didn't get a chance to talk about the bio is, I share something really deep with a lot of people like you. I spent my entire professional career in working on using technology to solve big problems. Sometimes I was successful and sometimes I was not. My background is in AI and enterprise applications. So when I started looking at some of the challenges that face the two countries that I've spent most of my life, you know, when you look at the largest number of road accidents that happen in the United States and India, they dwarf a lot of other areas like cancer and others. When you see the contribution that you can make to the GDP through efficient and smart transport systems, when you can see the quality of life that can be improved when you drive down either in Washington DC or Bangalore, and you can see the things that can be done if we have smart and connected transport, I really thought it is an opportunity to do something that is worthwhile. And that's why we have launched AutoNebula. AutoNebula's focus is very simple: to bring India to the leading edge of global technology and innovation in the space of transport, in the space of connected transport. We would like to see vehicles that are come with onboard diagnostics, they come with safety features, infotainment, and also talk about efficiencies relating to pollution and things of that nature. It is a business incubator, the first of its kind in India, that is really focused on connected transport. We are going to provide a physical infrastructure, a virtual infrastructure, soft services, support services, world-class experts that are going to help these entrepreneurs, these idea people, whether it's in product development, whether it is in marketing, it's in funding. We are actually investing in all these companies too. So what is the whole aim? The whole aim is, how do we grow this ecosystem? This is not our ecosystem. This is not Sanjay's ecosystem. We are looking to be part and grow this ecosystem. So if you're an OEM, we want to work with you. You want to talk to our startups, we want you to do that. If you're a software company, we want to work with you. If you're an entrepreneur with an idea, we want to work with you. If you're a VC, we want to work with you. I think this ecosystem needs all of us. And that's what we are doing, trying to grow this ecosystem. So what are we doing in terms of growing this ecosystem? And you will see, hopefully, some of it today. Four components. This conference, we call it the Connected Transport Conference. We intend to have it every year. Try to bring the best experts from around the world to you today to discuss technology innovation, to discuss policy changes that can be done. Second is the Ignition Lab that we have launched, which is Ignition Lab 1, where you have startups who are going to get an opportunity to display their ideas, their products and things to you. And I hope you really get a chance. We have some pretty amazing companies who are displaying their products and technologies to you. And we intend to do that every 4 months. Then we have a course that is run by Scott McCormick of the Connected Vehicle Trade Association. Training is very, very important. Letting people understand what is connected transport, what is connected vehicles is very important. It's not just a Google future-looking car running down the road by itself. There's a lot more to it. So if there are business leaders in your company or organization that you know that really want to understand this, tomorrow Scott's going to run this course. I would strongly urge all of you. It's a unique opportunity Scott has thrown down from the US for the first time, and hopefully many more, but an opportunity to really learn about the ecosystem. And then finally, we have a hackathon. We've got about 30 people who are going to be coding apps, building apps, and doing things that are necessary in this transport space. And you'll get a chance to look at that. We're going to award them prizes, etc. So all of that is hopefully looking to build this ecosystem. I understand it is new. I understand it is there is a lot of skepticism, but anytime you try to do something new, either you can be early to it or you can be late. But this is something that is important, and that's why all of us are here. As I said, the one thing I really urge for you to do is talk to us, engage with people from AutoNebula. A lot of people have worked very, very hard, and I'm not talking about myself. A lot of people have worked very hard to bring this thing happen. We want people, as I said, flying from other parts of the country. But talk to us how we can engage with you. This is one of the only thing that we're going to follow up. We're going to create a LinkedIn group. We're going to continue staying engaged with you in this journey. So I hope that you really enjoy, you've taken the time to come here, you really participate, you engage with the panels that we have got, the startup competition we've got, the training course that Scott has, and the hackathon. With that, I think we can start the conference, and we'll call Scott and Roger to the stage to kind of launch this thing off. Okay, great, thank you.